So what I do is I put a little bit of periacaryl on the margin. It's almost like a little blue band-aid. A little bit here as well, here too. And what I do is once I've layered a little bit, I take my water, I'm gonna dribble a little bit along there to set my periacaryl. And then I verify that it's not sticky and tacky still. And I don't wanna put tons of this. Remember, I have Pontix on top of it. So really what I was using it for was a marginal seal there. I mean, she's really nice and dry, so I'm not worried.